Rest of me, solitary and sorrow, all Houston, Texas. We're just going to start off here by saying Metallica doesn't give a shit. All right? We don't give a shit about what you've done in your life, your past life. We don't care what color you are, where you're from, what religion you believe. We don't care what you do or don't eat. You are here together as the Metallica family right here tonight, celebrating life. Are you with us? Are you with us? For whom the bell tolls. What in the hell's going on out here? Look at this beautiful place, Houston. I like what you've done with it, man. Wow. Full of Metallica family out here. Feeling good. Are you feeling this up there? Got a way up there. Woo! You feeling this, baby? Way back there, can you hear us? All right, we're all a part of this, all together. So, are you alive? Oh no. Are you alive? That's good to do, man. Hey, follow us now. If you are alive and you want to stay alive, then first you must die. All right. Hey, the family is alive and well here, man. Question. How many here tonight are here for your very first Metallica experience? Wow. How many here have seen Metallica more than once? Well, I must say, we've got like half old school family and half new school, all right? But we're all here together now, and this here is Moth into Flame. We'll be right back. midnight knows me well. She creates another hell. Fear to turn on the light, for it's permanently night. She's fast as desire. This halo on fire. We'll be right back. so much, Houston, Texas! So take your eyes, your ears, and your love and point it right there. That's my friend Kirk Hammett. And my other friend right here, Mr. Robert Trujillo. They're gonna take care of you right now, Houston. We'll be right back. All right. So you guys know it all, right? Kill 'em all the way up to Hardwired. Yes, sir. We got some dedicated friends here, man. I love it. What? What do you want? You want a pick? Is that what you're saying? No. I'm using it. You want it? I got another one. It's okay. All right. Hey, did you guys get here early enough to see Volbeat? You like? And our friends Avenged Sevenfold? Oh, yeah. And then these weird old dudes in some band, Metallics, Heavy Metallica something, I don't know. They're okay. They're all right, you know. So, let's see. Let's dedicate the next song to them. And also, we got a new friend here. I don't know. Are you guys Astros fans? I don't know. All right. We met Jeff Bagwell today. Soon to be Hall of Famer. This one goes out to him. Houston, do you like it heavy? Do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy! We'll be right back.
is left to me. Nothing is ever came. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You still having fun out here?
All right.
So we've established that you know all the songs, even all the way back to Kill 'Em All. Is that correct? So any song we play, you're going to know the lyrics to it. And I don't even have to sing, right? Oh, yes, I do. But I do like your support and your help, because I do forget the words sometimes. Hey, what's going on up here? There's a purple drum kit. You have two drum kits. God, man, you've made it, dude. You have three? Man, you're spoiled. All right. This is the only guitar I have. It's the only one. I just have a bunch of others. Hey, we're recreating the garage right here is what's happening. Well, there's some Metallica artwork right there. All right. That looks like pain. That's like, what, 20 hours of ink. All right. So we're recreating the garage right here. This is exactly how it used to be, except for all you people and this giant stuff back here. But otherwise, perfectly the same. So, there's a song from Kill 'Em All we like to play, and I feel good when people in the family could finish my sentences. So when I say something like, "Seek!" Ooh, you got our back, don't you? Let's try it again. Seek! That's right, Houston, Texas! It's Seek and Destroy! Let's do it loud! do some more.
Thank you. Never get-
loves you, Houston. Houston! Much respect to you! Thank you! Houston! Y'all a bunch of motherfuckers! Yeah! Thank you so much! Yeah!
All right, Houston, let me get a...
Two years ago, Metallica rolled into town and played at a place down the street called Cardi's, right? Since then, I think Metallica has been here about 14 times. We played at the Summit, Rice Stadium, Woodlands Pavilion, fucking the Toyota joint down the street. You know what? Metallica fucking loves you, Houston. Thank you for all the support for the last 35 years or so. We will see you! Fucking soon, thank you!